I just want a dungeon today. That's all I want. I just want a dungeon. That's all I'm hoping for. That's all I need. Oh, shoot. Alright, we're back. Oh, Lord. Come on, you got it. Yeah. Alright. I took damage somehow. Good. I've done this so many times. I've done it so many... I don't know where else to go. Dang it. If I had timed that just barely right, I could have just murdered this guy. Alright, those guys aren't so scary. Once you know they're coming. That might be a little too many for my taste, though. It all looks the same, this Gerudo Desert. It's indistinguishable from screen to screen. Oh, good. Nope. Not helpful. Yeah, if I go right here, does that cause anything? No, okay, so let's try upright, downright. We'll try this. Right down, right up is actually what I meant. Because left is the only way out. Right down, down, up. I don't know anymore, man. Let's try down, right, right, up. We'll get it eventually. Probably die as soon as we get to the top. Oh good. I don't even know which way that was. I've been here before, haven't I? I've super been here before. Kill me now. there. Let me in there. What? What? But is this the same what? Why did it just lead to the same place? No, it doesn't help me. I can't get to there. Dig Dogger hates certain kinds of sound. I bet he does. Why did this lead to the same- Why did this secret passage lead to the same- Effective. Good. No, not here. No, I don't want it. Take it away. Give me another chance. Why do you do this? Why did you approach from the stairs? You're a diggered thing! You dig! You're not even allowed down there! We'll get it. We'll get it. Oh shoot, I keep doing that. I keep just pressing random buttons. Hoping that something happens. Nothing's happening except for bad things. Alright, let's keep exploring this side of the river. I've got a good feeling about it. Explored bottom corner. Oh no. Yes, I definitely have. And it didn't pay off. Yeah, it's the cheapskate. Let me out. Here. This is not safe for Link and SFL. Yeah. Oh, I forgot, yeah. This is the inappropriately shaped dungeon that I've already mostly explored. Even though the game clearly didn't want me to. Okay, so that's what's happening in the bottom right. Dungeon 1 is right smack dab in the middle of the map. Where the F am I supposed to go? For real. Does one of you have a secret? No, none of them do. It was lies. Only 80% of the time are those statues hiding something. I don't know where else to go! It feels like there should be one in the bottom right, but there isn't. I've explored like every inch of the bottom right. I think. I don't even know, though. It all fades together because it's just filled with these dumb bushes. Was there a hidden room in this, in Dungeon 1? Let's just look into that, shall we? I think something was happening in the top left. Down, I feel like Link has given up himself, you know? I don't think he thinks this is worth it. Alright, we got a ton of bombs. Let's see what happens. Yep, sounds about right. Didn't mean to use that one. Disgusting. Not worthy of my time. Okay, what's next? Good. Good, good, good. Hey, shop, what's happening? No, thank you. Good. Good. GG. We'll get it. Is there a second dungeon, or is that just lies? Got a bad feeling it might just be lies, you know? At this point, wouldn't surprise me. The lies would not surprise me at all. Have I explored this lake? Is this the same lake? What's the deal with this lake? What's on the side of this lake? What's in this corner of the lake, huh? Yep, been there. This area, though, it's got some potential. No, thank you. Nope. So here's the thing, I have a piece of the Triforce. Which means, unless Ganon comes to get me and kills me, he cannot collect the full Triforce. And I feel like that's a win in our book. I feel like that's enough. But here's the thing. If you want to stop Thanos, that's great. But the thing you don't want to have happen is Thanos has the Infinity Gauntlet with all of the Infinity Stones. So really all you have to do is keep one super safe, super locked down. And until Thanos comes for it, he can't complete his master plan. So, just do that. Just focus all your efforts into keeping one piece away from the bad guy. And if he can't complete his plan, then you win. Right? You know what I'm saying? No, not that. No, not this. Oh, come on. Here's the thing. I upload videos so slowly that Infinity War will probably be almost out by the time I put this out. But here's the thing. If the Avengers figure out that Thanos' plan is just to get all the Infinity Stones, their one plan should be, hey Vision, get the F out of here. Literally go to the other side of the galaxy from where Thanos is. That should be priority number one, is to make sure Thanos doesn't get in your Vision. And, yo, Doctor Strange, if you see Thanos coming, just rewind time to when he's not there, and then run away. And just keep doing that until he can't find you anymore. Like, there's... You see what I'm saying? Thank you. Guys, I'm starting to lose it. I'm not gonna lie. I don't know what else to do here. I really don't want to use a walkthrough. I really want to prove that I can handle old-fashioned games. But I'm not good at them. I'll fully admit that. I don't like this. I don't want to explore this area anymore. I don't want to explore any of the overworld anymore, but I have to eventually, I guess. Why did that one hit me? Why are they heat-seeking? How do I defend myself against those kinds of things? How do you defeat an enemy with no weaknesses? The desert's up here, isn't it? Yeah, good. We got some desert. That's what I wanted. Really, really wanted real bad. Good. What's that lake? Have I explored all edges of that lake? Good. Up here. What is this? Can I mess with this? Is there anything I can do about this? Why is this here? None of this is worth anything to me. Is that a better shield? It does seem rather large. But I will be using all of my money. On the other hand, I'm really sucking. It is a bigger shield. Also, this guy disappeared. Is he just out of business now? No, I can buy other stuff whenever I want. I think it's a bigger shield. That doesn't go away when I die, does it? This desert is awful. It has no redeeming qualities. Okay, awesome. I can't block those. That's actually really cool. Cool is probably not the right word, but it's good to know. I don't want to go this way. This leads to nowhere. This leads to death. I hate this desert so much. Dungeon 1 again. Where else is there to go? How have I missed something? How? Like, how did I miss it? Alright, time to see if the shield carries over. Thank God. Okay, it does. Alright. So that was not a waste of money. Whether or not it was the best use of my money, still up for debate. We'll see. But it was not a waste. Just murder everyone in the town. The people will come and thank me, and my tribulations will be worthwhile. No. I don't like this screen. There's not enough space to maneuver, and too many enemies that are literally unkillable. Oh, come on. Not worthwhile.